And next event on the track is our third heat of four in the under 15 boys 100 hurdles. In lane one, Xavier from Geelong. Two, Henry from Sandringham. Three, Dinneth from Berwick. Four, Jack from Albury. Five, Chillian from Box Hill. Six, Kai from Bendigo. And seven, Liam from Cranbourne. And an additional welcome to Jack, returning from New Zealand, who picked up a silver medal there in New Zealand for his hurdle efforts. So probably comes in as a hot favourite for this heat as well with his hurdling technique.
On your marks.
So clean start away here. Probably great start by Jack and also Chillian on his outside as well. The two are going to go toe-to-toe most of the way down. Jack has got the leading hand at the moment and hurdling exceptionally well as he makes his way down the track. Has a look back to see where Chillian is. No need for that. 14:22. Chillian in second. And third might have gone to Dinneth from Berwick. So great racing there by Jack. Comes in with the quickest seeded time thus far for his hurdling effort. So great job well done there to Jack.